Question number 17. We look at the RP values that are present for each treatment. Out here in figure 1, we see that the average dry shoot biomass per plant for RP is the largest for treatment 4, which is around 14 grams. Hence, the answer would be D. It states treatment 4.